contribute to improving those quality of life. The discussions were open. After the discussions, we had a meeting with civic leaders and we discussed.
Kita juga berterima kasih terhadap bantuan Amerika Serikat dan tentunya negara-negara sahabat yang lain ketika Aceh dan Nias mengalami tsunami dan juga ketika Yogyakarta dan Jawa Tengah mengalami gempa bumi. Ini menunjukkan bahwa kerjasama telah berlangsung dengan baik dan kita ingin meningkat di waktu yang akan datang.
What is important is that we try to discuss.
You lead a large and diverse nation with a very bright future. During my visit here, we're going to continue to work to build a relationship between our two nations that will last beyond beyond the immediate. It's a relationship that should last for decades to come. It's important to our nation that we have good, strong relations with Indonesia.
In Yogyakarta and Central Java, which shows solidarity.
You know, I applaud a society where people are free to come and express their opinion. And it's to Indonesia's credit that it's a society where people are able to protest and say what they think.
I'd like to ask the President of Indonesia, what suggestions did you make to President Bush about his